and not before.
Time has almost come. Then hope will be... I will be gone. Please, take the black flag. It once fluttered from the mast of the Black Crass, Wayland Roth's ship. Throw it into the flames of the beacon. It's your only chance of reaching me, of turning this tide.
Thank you.
and not before.
Thank you. you're the shite that's gone and summoned me to the beacon, hey? Damn it all. Rules is rules, and now I'm bound to you. The legendary Wayland Roth, captain of the Black Crest. Cursed to be the undead slave of some lowly outcast by the looks of it. You got an ass for a brain in a tick skull of yours? Of course I'll ferry you to the Brine King's bloody reef. I'll be wanting to discharge this accursed duty and get back to me afterlife. It's not right. Not natural being above water without a beating heart in me chest. So get yourself aboard and be quick about it. Think I'm going to be bawling and chaining after your sorry ass once our journey to the reef is done. Right, well on with it then. Go find yourself a salty sovereign to the throne. Fool's errand, if you ask me. Old Briny will gut you like a fish, but at least with you dead in the water, I'll be free to get on with my own voyage. So off you go, matey.
So courageous. Such a fine example of womanhood. I simply knew you wouldn't disappoint me. Or my husband. You see, His Majesty could never be satiated on his wedding day by one bride alone. Thank you, my new sister. I shall always treasure your company.
Ocean's mire, and death washed clean of dark desire. And thus the Lord of Salt and Scale sinks to feed the fishes that flit amongst the ruins of Soartha. Come, and jest of his divine juices while they are all washed away.
Did you? You're still breathing. Bloody barnacles on me ass. You, my new friend, are a legend of the high seas to behold. I tell you what, I've already done my bit getting you here, but if you're looking to sail onto Frisia, me and the Black Crest would be honored to take you. Hold on to your cockles, me hearty. The sea betwixt here and Frisia be the most ill-tempered there is. Here's hoping you've as much steel in your gizzard as you seem to in your heart. Cast off! What'll I do now? This here broken bridge speaks to me some. A fair place to rest my old bones for a bit. And tell you what, with all this sunlight and fresh air, I can feel the calling forth of the poetic muse beneath me trousers. Been a long time since I felt this here compass point in any direction. Now, speaking of navigations and the like, a long time ago, I had me a nice collection of riches stuffed away in a lockbox. Being the stupid ass that I am, I buried the thing one eve when I was high in my cups. Can't for the death of me remember where I... Except, I knew it was near this broken bridge. The box has a silver locket in it, and holds the portrait of my late wife, Meredith. It's the last thing I have in this world to remember her by. If you happen across me lockbox in your travels, I'd be appreciating of its return. Ah! See ya, chum!
Judging by that rather curious ship and its aberrant captain, I imagine you had rather an interesting voyage here. Now, Inquisitor Maligaro, we must have his soul. He has most certainly returned to his old haunt, yet his manifestations are like wisps on the wind. They're one moment gone the next. While I am familiar with the phantasmal trails and tributaries that filigree this reality, Milagaro's exact whereabouts eludes me. You should speak with these desperates who cling to this broken bridge, that young Templar scholar in particular. Their mundane knowledge must provide where my enlightened sapiens cannot. Remember, humanity needs us.
Ah, yes. You do seem to have a penchant for presenting yourself when times are at their most perplexing. It would seem that our Almighty has forsaken us. False deities from ages past now rise and ravage, while our blessed innocence remains as silent as the stones at my feet. So much for Templar propaganda, eh? Well, I suppose if we are to fend for ourselves, then I should answer your troubling arrival with our own most pressing tribulation. The relic that washed ashore and started all the chaos. It was covered in ancient Vaal inscriptions. The symbols were much weathered, making them challenging to translate. Yet I did my best. The inscriptions spoke of the god Ralakesh. If this object somehow housed the spirit of that many-faced monstrosity, then I fear we are all in danger. Ralakesh was renowned for his penchant for subjugation and control. Please, I urge you to destroy this god before his strength and dominance grow insurmountable. Nip this divine threat in the bud, as it were. Our poor friend, Grust, has likely become Ralakesh's avatar in this world. At least his recent behavior would indicate as much. If you could see to Grust's passing, Ralakesh will be forced to retreat into the relic. Destroy the relic, and perhaps you will also destroy the god. The end of learning is the beginning of death.
Thank the gods. You're no saint, I can see that. Though, who am I to question what form divine providence comes in? I am the great Alva Valai, reliquarian extraordinaire. A seeker of mysteries, explorer of the unknown, lover of all things that glitter, and I need your help. The lost temple of Azeroth. Walls lined with finery, boxes stuffed with glimmering riches, and relics touched by insurmountable power. For eons lost to history. Lies in the Vaal City, which until very recently was submerged and completely unreachable. But with all that's going on, the city has risen from the depths and, well, it's still completely unreachable. It seems the only way to even get close is across the river, and the only crossing is overrun with bandits. I have a plan that could make both of us unbelievably wealthy, but perhaps one day.
The great spirit spoke in my dreams, told me that darkness would again drown our lands, and you, exile, would walk before the flood. But what is this? You are not alone. A shade, a memory, older even than... No, older than spirit? Fear grips my throat. I shake, but the spirit drapes a warming cloak upon my shoulders. This ancient ghost that follows you, it has the trust of the spirit. And if the spirit trusts, then I trust. Remember to live.
Turn your back for the barest moment and Rayclast bites you in the proverbial. I imagine that's how you're feeling upon visiting us this time. It's how I feel about now. I'm afraid that the Inquisitor's spirit has indeed returned to the Chamber of Sins. Yet while you won't encounter Melagaro by wandering his halls, I do perhaps know how you can find him. Whilst investigating the Fell Shrine, I learned of the existence of a map, forged by Melagaro from his own viscera. This map allowed him to transfer his spirit into another form of existence, an existential safe house to which he could retreat should death ever attempt to take him. Understanding the map's purpose, Vol tried to destroy it, to no avail. So he locked it away deep within the ruins of Freesia Cathedral. Find that map and place it upon the reverie device in Meligaro's old laboratory. And when you step over that threshold, expect the very worst. Journey well. Hello. Journey well.
A way to blaze a trail to the legendary temple of Atsuata. A spell cast upon these ancient waystones, triggered by the blood of the Var. I've got some in me, you see. This spell will take you into days past. Once there, keep the portal open by slitting a few deserving throats. The longer you stay, the more I learn about the location of the present-day temple. Once we find it, we'll have all the time in the world to collect its many treasures. That's why we need to find the temple in the here and now. Be careful what you do while you're there, however. Any move you make ripples through time, changing things in this day and age. Well, what are you waiting for? Go make history. Time to go. Survived your first incursion.
Thank you.
find me. You and I were two coins in the same purse. Your last foray got us a little closer to finding the temple, but we have a ways to go. Hope you're ready for another. Look familiar? This is the temple as you left it last time. Every new incursion changes this map of mine. With enough under our belt, perhaps the temple's current location will be revealed. Let's go. Closer with each new step. Find me again, and we'll continue our task. Ready to revisit the past? The more you kill, the more you change my map, and the closer we get to finding the temple in the present day. Have a look at where you're going. Time to go. Closer with each new step. Find me again, and we'll continue our task.
When I'm ready, and not before.
Thank you.
found yourself a hideout. Could be a good staging ground once we've found the temple in the present day. Let me know if you've got space for me. Hello. Great. I'll see you there. Go make history.
And not before.